Let me tell you about this boy, maybe I shouldn't. I met him in Philly and his name was Brian.